Out of the West Metro, just a few minutes ago, we learned a 36-year-old man is dead after a crash on Highway 169 just north of 145th Street in Scott County. This was the scene just after midnight. According to State Patrol, the man from Plymouth drove into the ditch and rolled his car. He then got out and walked onto the roadway where he was hit by another car. The woman in the other car was not injured. The section of the road was shut down for several hours, but it's now back open. Definitely a tragedy there.